The Documentation Center for Human Migrations tells the story of the inhabitants who live in the former Italian workers' quarter, Italy, established at the end of the 19th century, next to the Dudelange steel factory. Tours of the district allowed to discover the unique architecture and monuments of this museum without walls.